We've got more F1 World action for you today, so welcome along, ladies and gentlemen, and pick your favourite driver to follow.
Careful, the tyres have deteriorated significantly at this point. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. The gap behind is 2.2 seconds. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. A lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. So the gap to the car behind is 2.1 seconds. Well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. That's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. Okay, clear. Done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Nice move. Good job. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.9 seconds.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari.